Hi students, let me explain to you the question. So here they have given the reaction to NF3 gas gives rise to N2 gas plus